How you doing? My name's Lenny, here at Pure Hockey. I'll show you guys how to properly fit a shoulder pad. This particular one we have here is the Pure Elite shoulder pad, exclusive only to Pure Hockey. A couple things we're looking for here. Number one, chest piece doesn't go too far low. What happens? If you go too far low, he bends down too high to slap up and hit him in the face. You want to make sure there's enough room to get low in his crouch, bend down, and be comfortable. Second thing we're looking for, he extends his arms. We don't want the shoulder pad to go all the way down to the wrist. That's actually your glove and blocker lock. We want to make sure there's a little bit of room, so the glove and blocker lock in there, and it will slide over your shoulder pads, nice and comfortable. The other thing, nice and flexible all the way around. So you move, it doesn't get caught. When he goes out to make a save, the shoulder pads don't bump up and hit him in the face too much. That's about it. I kind of